No. Bad dream. A blasted good night.
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition. But
what?
Not in pieces.
It's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing. That's what happened.
You should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place? Or how to keep it? Now, what's going on?
That's going on. And round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils, down my gullet and whining in my cap.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. Pink is ferocious, light, blinding, the noise, hellacious...
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum.
No, thanks.
And worst of all, I've left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.
It's been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
So steep.
A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead. Payday for good workers has been postponed indefinitely. Payday for bad workers is cancelled. A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work.
With gas laid on, Alice, we'll go to Brighton on what we save on beeswax candles and oil.